Hi guys, welcome back to another video. Today's video, the new Islands update came out, so I'm going to be playing it. They added this thing called Dungeons. I don't really know what it is. I checked it out a bit before, but I didn't really do anything in it. Just cool, so now I can do things. And why is my game lagging? I have no idea. That's not very good. Okay, so let's look in here. Oh yeah, here we go. So we have the new game mode. Oh, let's go. A permanent game mode. Find with the hidden puzzles, Cobble Slime, the creator of all slime. Whoa, the primordial slime. Oh, cool. I see the slime island and queue from the door. Party level to 5. Follow the objects. Okay. Oh, there's a shop. The dungeon chest. Primordial plushy bean bag. Okay. There's a bunch of random stuff. I don't know. I just like a bunch of stuff. Yes, I'm finally in. Okay, I have no idea what I'm supposed to do, but okay, so I know there's the primordial slime guy, right? I'm not really sure what else to do though, so I'm just gonna slime dungeon. Started. Okay, what do we do? Oh, you gotta kill this guy. Okay, kill him. All right, we're going through. Kill this guy also. Kill him. Why am I lagging? I don't know why I'm lagging. Here, do they add a low graphics mode? Here, enable. There we go. Okay, that should help me with my problem. Yes, let's go. It works so much. If you guys' computer is lagging, make sure to turn off shadows. It makes it so. And it lures the brightness also. Okay. Alright, let's just kill these guys too. Whoa, look at them. They're like little slime tissues. Clear all slime squares. Alright, let's go. Oh, they found something. Ouch. Yo, I think there's some more over here. Let me kill this guy. Okay, wait for me. Solve the statue puzzle. Why is it lagging? Why am I always lagging, bruh? Alright. Oh, you have to rotate them in the right direction. Okay. I think they already solved the puzzle, right? Have they already solved the puzzle? Oh, I think we have to rotate. What? Do you have to make them all face this guy? Or, no, it made it make them all face where the guy's sword is pointing. No, here, let me try something. Just make them face this now. Yeah, I think you have to make a face that way. Right? Yeah, let's try making it face this way. Primordial. This is what the primordial skull guy looks like. I think you have to make all the statues make him face that way, right? Am I just dumb? I have no idea. Oh, yeah. Okay, there. There we go. Oh no, a parkour! Can I pick this guy? Bro, I got the Dragon Slayer! Let's go! Yo, the Dragon Slayer is pretty OP, honestly. The heck? Alright, let's go, let's go. Clear all slimeites? Slow. Bet, bet, let's go. Swing. Oh, 90 damage? Oh, let's go. Oh, some guys got the Serpent Bane, too. Come on, let's go over here. This area out. Die. Oh, these are high HP slimeites. Holy cow. I'm doing 90 damage. Wow, some more damage than I've ever done. Wow. Oh my god, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die. Are these checkpoints? I hope these are checkpoints. You say we get a new objective. Die. Oh, some healing orbs here. What's happening? Okay, wait, what are we doing now? Insert all missing panels. What missing panels are there? Oh, over here. First creation was the king and queen. Then proceeds queens of other mind teachers. None as intelligent as the first. The slime king and queen are the first to be created. What did this read? That is the crown of creation. Favorites to rule the rest of the slime potion, meaning the society. Oh wow, it's like an entire backstory, bro. It's like... Wait, what is this thing? Oh, this is... Here is Oscar near Chichera. The destruction caused by this feast. It's caused to disturb the peace and growth of this newly formed slime kingdom. Oh wait, I'm the last one here. I should probably keep going along. Alright, let's keep going. But what are they doing here? Oh wait, here it says, the King Queen is inside the trash primordial in the dungeon where it can keep creating more slimes without disrupting the slime society. Oh, but the primordial is going to come back and stab them, probably. Maybe I'm just being neutral. What is this? What am I supposed to be doing with this again? I don't know, I'm going to follow this guy, maybe he knows. What the heck? Bro, that's a primordial slime, bro. Oh my god. What? That's a primordial slime? Here, maybe I can reroll my weapons. Ruby sword's pretty good. Shing, 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 shing. Let's beat him, 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 let's beat him. Die! Oh my god, oh my god. Let's stand back here. Die. Get away from me, why am I lagging? This is not fair to people who lag, bro. Die, 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 die. Die. Oh, come on, we're so close, we're so close, we're so close. He has like 0.01 health. Come on, come on. Victory. All right, so after defeating the slimy guy, oh, I've got a bunch of stuff. Wow. Alright, well, I'll open all this. It's an unboxing. Oh, yes, here it is. Alright, I'm gonna open it next to my Halloween trophies. Maybe this will give me extra good luck. Come on! Open! Oh. Come on, open, 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 bro, open. Okay, open, 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 open. What'd I get? Oh, that for a green slime ball, bro?
Bruh.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Hell no.